This kid changed his facial recognition record on his Shade database exploit. Shouldn't be a problem anymore.
Following orders, don't you? You ever think for yourself?
Rogue Striker drone detected.
Next door in the infirmary. Parnell must be there.
Projection device detected.
Parnell can create holograms of himself?
One of those fuckers is more than enough.
Assistance. Get out already!
Hey, Agent. There's something you need to know. I've been digging through some classified division records, and there's evidence of institutional corruption that goes all the way to the top. You really think the division is insulated from Washington and its political bullshit? We should be working together.
Stronger. Looks like he's in the security room at the top of the building. This must be where he keeps his research. Try to access it.
Act terminal detected. Rogue Striker drone detected. Bypassing security protocols.
All right, Rhodes. Show us what you got.
I'm on it, Kelso. Should have this nut cracked in no time, thanks to Isaac. You really don't deserve this kind of power. You really don't.
Scan results. Files found. One. Playing audio file.
You want my research? Sorry, but you didn't say the magic word.
He wiped the servers. There's nothing there.
Then we need to get moving and get a hold of Parnell.
Rogue Striker. Hostile radio intercepted.
Judge? Please tell me you left your radio on.
I'm here.
You still got this under control, right?
Of course.
I'm on my way to you now. The division won't be far behind. Get ready.
He's running scared.
agent needs assistance.
Thank you.
DZ turrets compromised.
Apparently, he's still got a few tricks up his sleeve. We tracked his watch to the park nearby.
Identification confirmed. Agent Theo Parnell. Error. Multiple signatures detected.
What the hell? How many of those does he have?
When you can't trust anything, shoot everything. This is right in your wheelhouse, Agent.
Just now. instant.
Some data off it, though. Looks like system files, mostly. But I'm pretty sure he tried to access a remote backup server.
Backups for the data he wiped at the prison?
Probably. It's gonna take a hell of a lot of processing power to find the server, crack it, and extract the files. I've got a few ideas, but his watch is definitely gonna help as well.